What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Big Daddy coming at you with a little bit of, well, you see it, train sim. Hope everybody's having a wonderful night, evening, morning, whatever you're watching this day. It's on sand patch grade. I'm pretty sure we got to get some locomotives, got some traction motors that ain't doing so hot. Well, you'll hear here in a minute. It'll tell you, I think. So, I'm pretty sure, guys, this is definitely going to be a,
Reporting is X570. We'll take the locomotives over to Salisbury Junction and couple up to B251. Let's climb aboard and get going.
What I was going to say before I got rudely interrupted right there. This is probably going to wind up being a two-parter. Because if we're going to Cumberland... All right, guys, we're in the seat here. So, well, I guess we'll put that there. Backward? Okay. I thought I would have to.
This is X570, requesting a track warrant from Sand Patch to Salisbury Junction. Over. X570, subject to signal indications, proceeding from Sand Patch to Salisbury. Out.
All right. See, we got a train going here. All right. We need to go to freight. Turn that off. Back that out. Uh-oh. What the hell do I gotta do here? Guess we gotta go to lead, huh? Oh. So we better give it a little trot or we're gonna go backwards. Wow, wow. Horn ain't that loud on this one. I don't know. All right, shut up. We're moving. So we got the green light. We'll have a 35 mile an hour sign here and 211 yards. 200 yards now. So I don't know why we're in the back train. We should be in the front, right? I mean, where are we at? We gotta go down the hill. Oh, brother. Let's give her some beans, guys. And we're going back down to 30. And mile 0.3. We ain't even going that far. So we better let off of her a little bit. I'll give her too many beans here. Might get in trouble. stop. Never mind. Whoops. So I guess, I mean, technically, we could just do this, right? And we should start rolling? Maybe? Maybe not? Oh, we gotta let all the brakes off, huh? Well, then we might. Or maybe not. Nope, we're gonna go backwards. We go forwards. Why are we going backwards? What made this down here? No. Okay. That's why it took so much to slow us up. Okay. Roger, roger. Told you we give it too many beans. Now I gotta go back this way and go grab the damn train, right? How far up? Oh God! Oh Lord! All right, let's juice it, I guess. All right, get moving. That's green or red. Why ain't I got any, maybe it's red because there's a train in this sector? I don't know. Yeah, we went past the red already, so I guess we're good to run. I guess. Alright. Here we go. I really wish I could turn that bell off without, oops, having the, Be like a tractor and trailer. Slow it down so much and then let it gradually go back up. That way your air build. But we're using dynamic at the moment. So, tractor trailer, it lets your brakes, like you coming down a steep hill like that and your gear ain't holding you back enough, you go, hold your brake down to let it go to like 10 to 15 mile an hour below the speed limit, and then you let it climb, let off of it and let it climb back up. But the train, I'll let it go to like 5, because it'll take gradually come up, you know, that makes sense. I don't see these roads in time. Of course, I ain't played Sand Patch that much. I think there was a road right there, and I missed it. Can be alright. I wasn't no cars coming. Alright, so we're rolling through this one. Hopefully it don't get us. Where the hell is this train at? There it is. I guess. Wrong way. Probably a road up here, ain't it? About these damn roads, and I'm paying attention to my speed. Come on, get her slowed down. There we go. All right. There's the bridge. We're getting ready to come into it here, I believe, in about a mile or so. What is... I suppose. Alright, lift that off a little. Give her Give her 2 notches. Well, 9%. 0.9, I mean, or, yeah, 0.9. That's cool. Whoa. That is neat. Give her a bump. Back the hell out a little bit, gee. Zooey. Alright, so let's do that. Alright. We'll get up here, we'll have to slow down. I think we're in yards now, so I have to be a little careful. Excuse me, if y'all heard it. We'll slow it down to 20 mile an hour, 22 mile an hour.
Roger, roger.
Perfect, I think. Hold circle, but what? Proceed at restricted. Oh, okay. Proceed at restricted speed. Alright, whatever. Looks like it's still freaking 35. Cars. Where are we at on time? 31 minutes? We'll never get over to sand on 32 minutes. Or, yeah. Yeah, we're going to wait for this chap, ain't we? Oh, shoot. Are you sure? Yep, we're going backwards with it. We're going to the other freaking son of a. What? What's that? Being controlled from Other unit. What the hell does that mean? I guess. Alright, you come with me or no? You jackrabbit. You're gonna stay in this one, ain't you? Well, that's good. Alright, so. Whoa, I don't want to step. I want to go across it. Thank you. Well, I just didn't get in this side to start with. Why won't you let me have a... Thank you. All right, guys. We're going to wait here a minute. We're going to have to let that train go up anyway past us, so... yeah... We're going to be in a couple blocks anyway. So, I will be returning in a minute. We'll return in a minute. Sorry guys, I had to use the pier room and get me some gaming fuel here. Guess that one. That one. Alright. Good God, slow fucker. Alright. We don't want dynamic, we want the lights. Jackrabbit. Wait. I guess I had it right. I don't know. What am I doing? Huh? Was what? Huh? Release brake pressure. How do I do that? All right, guys. So, I'm going to cut this one. We'll make another one Monday. Or if I can't get a... Farm Sim live stream up Saturday, I'll put it up Saturday. Or it'll be, no, excuse me. If I don't have a live stream Saturday, it'll be Sunday. Because it'll take me so many to figure out if I'm going to be able to do it or not. So, alright, guys. I'm not going to do no outro on this one. Because this is a continuation to the next one. But we'll see ya either Sunday or Monday. Peace, guys.